think that Markkanen shot was good at the end?
Well, it was 0.4 once I saw him catch it with his back to the basket. I didn't even worry because I was like, he has to catch it and turn around. You know what I mean? And I was like, whatever. But then, you know, we're the Kings. And I was like, well, we might have lost. So, but thankfully it was ruled off.